isn't gonna kill you.
Unless Alvin and his cronies hear you. Now we do.
I wrestled a snap from all ones. Yes, I did. Don't pull that face off.
I could take her.
Here to learn how to override that.
What, me?
Looks like some sort of quarry.
Oh,
You picked the wrong day for sightseeing. Hey, girl, stay back. It's too dangerous. You'll get killed! Get out of there!
Corey's safe.
know what a Nora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole Quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a Quarry at work. But Chain Scrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Owen blows that thing. Because if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Owen holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a thaw before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
From the old world. But I could find something interesting inside.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vardis's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going. You know where I can find Aaron?
Captain went chasing after more bristlebacks further west.
Just follow the sound of cursing and you'll find them. Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Something.
Hold tight. I'll see what I can do.
Try luring them into the trip wires.
Ha,
Machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one.
Come on over. Let me give thanks proper like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah. Just a bit ago, down that bristleback, headed south. And then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do.
South, after more bristlebacks?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Like someone.
I don't follow.
There's this sack of wet dirt, Olvind. Thinks he's the Elderman of Chainscrape. Gotta have the town treating him as such. Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no, he didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. Just showed up and ran amok. For me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Aaron headed south. I should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. In my pack. ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside. There's tracks headed up the hill. Parents? My focus can help me follow them. Gotta be prepared. Let's see where this leads. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight. These bristlebacks are everywhere.
Another one down!
Now this! This is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just the fight. Aloy?
Errand! Stay where you are. I'll handle the rest.
I've never seen crystals like these before. Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Aloy, you know, you might have to meet me halfway here. Ah! God! Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? I'm good. Huh. Okay, well,
I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. What's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming.
Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine.